Took him for a vampire at first. Almost killed him, too. Then I realized what he was. Blade's mother was attacked by a vampire while she was pregnant. She died, but he lived. Unfortunately, he'd undergone certain genetic changes. He can withstand garlic, silver, even sunlight. And he's got their strength. This time tomorrow, all those wounds of his will be healed.
He still ages like a human, though.
See, vampires age slower than us. Unfortunately, he also inherited their thirst.
I thought the serum was supposed to suppress that.
Time's running out. His body's starting to reject it. And so far, all my efforts to find a cure have failed.